scandal over imported baby formula from another foreign company continues in China. The tainted milk powder is from New Zealand's Fonterra company. It's largely owned by dairy farmers. New Zealand has already sent its foreign minister to Beijing for damage control. Wang Xinye has more from Beijing.
The foreign minister of New Zealand, Ms. Mary McCauley, arrived in Beijing on Tuesday. His meetings with Chinese officials started on Wednesday. In the afternoon, he talked to Mr. Wang Jiarui, the head of the International Department of the Central Committee of the CPC. But a press conference scheduled originally after that talk was cancelled. Instead, Mr. McCauley said he would like to meet the press on Thursday after talking to his Chinese counterpart, the Foreign Minister Wang Yi, and then the Chinese State Councillor Yang Jiechi. New Zealand government has been very serious about the latest dairy product scandals. The country's trade minister is planning to come to China in a few weeks or perhaps months, according to New Zealand government. And also, the Prime Minister John Key said he would like to come to China if necessary. And if he did, he'd like to come with the result of four investigations that are going on right now. And he would like to face the Chinese consumers and give them satisfactory answers.